Hello folks, welcome back to Alien Trilogy. We're about to head into the lead works, well, incubation technically this level is called. Hope to finish at least the Alien 3 portion in this video. I'm just ignoring him. die for that. Okay, this map is kind of... This is a hidden thing, but I can't see where it is. Right.
Thank you.
Okay. And there's the hidden path here. With 93% of the aliens. Right, okay, another rearming level. Kind of come too far. Oh well, never mind.
Drop all on. Personnel must evacuate immediately.
Oh, damn it. Okay, that'll work. Whoops. To continue, but that's fine. That's fine. Two more levels and then we'll be finished this the Alien 3 portion. Two more levels including this one, which is good because I'm running out of Alien 3 quotes for the video title. Right way. Yeah. going into the hive now. Yeah, I keep checking the map just to make sure. Door open now? Yes, it is. Okay. Yeah, this is where we need to go. Okay, where am I? Archer, I can't see. Real quick. Where do we want to go? We got to go to the left here. Ah! Fuck, you can't actually hit it if you jump. Hang on, let me just check this a minute. Right, okay. This door, yeah, Larry. Yeah, go on. Back around. Okay, that's not right. According to this, door should be open. Anyway, all we have to do is go back to the beginning. That is not back to the beginning. I didn't find all the secrets, and I don't care. Okay. Queen time. Save the game now because we're now on to the alien section. Actually get the life of this game. Wow.
Now it's time to finish it. Once and for all.
Okay. the derelict's looking kind of small compared to him. Oh, Ripley actually got dialogue. I wonder if voice is Ripley in this. Okay, and next time we'll be on the bone ship, as it's called here. The bone ship, the derelict, whatever you want to call it. So, thank you all for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.